So I just had a beautiful full moon ceremony. Full moon is today, so beautiful. Just right outside my hut here in the forest. And I created this nice space, and I'm looking forward to invite others into this space. So if you're interested, just check out the link below. And the topic for me today was belonging and connection to Mother Earth, which is really our first home. And off that comes everything else. So yes, we are part of this universe as well, but Earth is our home, so this is where we belong. And yeah, I loved it, and I got a card from the Oracle deck that is Pachamama. I got this deck from a beautiful friend. I love it. It's the only deck that I actually use because it's beautiful written, and it's from a Swedish artist. So I wish you a beautiful full moon, and comment below if you do anything, have spiritual practices together with the moon cycle. I'm still also learning and educating myself, and I really love this process of connecting with the moon and the cycles and Earth. Drinking a cacao, ceremonial cacao, and especially as a mother, to honor and give myself time for myself, and you know, reloading my energy, and you know, getting the flow back when everything is, you know, sometimes really tough and overwhelming from time to time. So this is really a good way to connect again and really feel to belong. And all that we need, all that I need, is here within me, and both the moon, Mother Earth, the universe is here to support me. So I wish you a beautiful night, and we talk soon. Bye.